With in excess of 3,000 horsepower at approximately 100 psi, controlling the boost pressure in particular is key to getting 5-second time slips out of Rod Harvey's Toyota Camry right here behind me. Conventionally, when it comes to controlling boost pressure, this is done via a wastegate that's fitted on the exhaust side of the plumbing. What this essentially does is bypass exhaust gas around the turbine wheel of the turbocharger, and this in turn controls the amount of exhaust gas energy that's there to spool up the turbocharger. Now that's how it's conventionally done, however Rod Harvey's gone about this in a completely different way. As we can see, there's no wastegate on the exhaust manifold anywhere to be seen. And instead, the boost control is done via a very small drive-by-wire throttle body that's fitted on the outlet of the intercooler. What this drive-by-wire throttle body does is controls a regulated leak, or boost leak if you like, and this is fed back to the intake side of the turbocharger. By opening the drive-by-wire throttle body, this leak becomes greater and the boost is reduced. One of the advantages of controlling boost this way is it gives very, very stable control of boost on the two-step launch control. This is essential with these cars that run an adjustable drag racing style clutch, because the car needs to leave the line with precisely the same RPM and the same boost pressure every time if the clutch is going to work consistently on each hit. With a conventional exhaust wastegate, we tend to see the boost pressure climb up and down a little bit, moving around the set point and not giving the consistency that's really required. With this car as well, once the car leaves the line somewhere around about the 330 foot point, depending on the specific condition of the track, that drive-by-wire throttle body is completely closed, meaning that essentially the engine has as much boost as the turbocharger can produce.
If you like that video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you're subscribed. We release a new video every week. And if you like free stuff, we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson.